If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below. Hello and welcome to Flash Kitchen. In today I am making the chicken momo, which you can make with either wheat flour or refined flour, whichever you want. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the chicken momo are about 200 grams of boneless chicken, which you can either finely chop or blend, then one large onion which is finely chopped, then 2 teaspoons of ginger and garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 2 teaspoons of black pepper powder, half a teaspoon of vinegar, some salt to taste. Then 2 cups of wheat flour, atta or refined flour, maida. Use whatever you have, don't have to be specific about it. Then use water as required to make it a soft dough. Also add some salt and a tablespoon of oil. Now there are only 2 differences you will face you need to do if you choose wheat flour over refined flour or maida. So the first one is, with wheat flour or atta, you have to knead it a little more to make it more chewy or bring out that elasticity, which is also known as gluten. Then second is, while steaming, the refined flour momos will be done in about 18 to 20 minutes, while the wheat flour momos will take around 30 minutes to completely cook. Now let this dough set for at least 15 minutes, and then on a flat surface, sprinkle some flour and with the help of a rolling pin, roll it to make it as thin as possible, but not the thinnest, else that will break while you're stuffing it. Then use a cookie cutter or cups like this and cut the dough to make the momos outer layer. Now to make the filling, take a pan, add some oil and first add the ginger and garlic paste and saute that for a few seconds until the raw flavor is gone. Then after that, add the garam masala powder, coriander powder, the black pepper powder and the vinegar. Now combine these really well. After that, add all the finely chopped onion and saute this for another minute. Then add all the chicken, followed by some salt and about a cup of water. Now simmer this until the water is completely gone. That may take around 7-8 minutes over high flame. If you have any sort of moisture, then the momos will be too soft from the inside that it will break easily, even while steaming. So cook this until the moisture is completely gone and it should look like a stir-fried recipe. Then switch off the flame and let it cool down. Then after that, take the outer layer, apply some water on the edges, which will act as a glue and can stick properly. Then add some filling at the center, then close and save it. Once it's done, take a pan or a pot or a steamer if you have one, take some water, let it set to boil, then on the top layer, add all the momos, then place that on top. Now cover it and let it steam for about 20 minutes if you are using refined flour and around 30 minutes if you are using wheat flour, and it should be done. And that's it, the chicken momo, which you can make with either wheat flour or refined flour, whichever you want. So do try it at home and share your experience in the comment section below. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below.